This is a video about Minecraft, more specifically the SMFR mod, and even more specifically about fighting the Myrmex, and even more specifically the Desert Myrmex. Why the Desert Myrmex specifically? Well, you see, whenever you type Myrmex in the search bar for Minecraft items, I saw these guys first. So yeah. Now the battle is going to commence, and hopefully this will be a very quick video. Honestly, this shouldn't have been the video for the day that it is coming out. However, I am obviously enough improvising. So let's begin. Although obviously enough, everything is always an improvisation. Wait, this is a royal. Oh! Ow! Okay. Right. So, a slight miscalculation. Also, I'm using the ice dragon steel hole as a weapon. Okay. So the royal is actually the second strongest, and Alright, so queen is was sentinel. Okay, so we destroyed the second strongest, so I guess that could be spoiling a little tiny bit of what's going to happen to the other ones. Like this guy. Also, I am playing on hard, just want to make sure. Yep. One shot. Honestly, the cannoli might be a little redundant. I might be a little too strong. Especially because I'm using ice dragon steel. But you know what? Then great, the video will be 3 minutes. Actually, wait, this video will literally be 3 minutes, huh? Well, let's get to it. Oh! So the Myrmex spawn eggs. You know what? I'm trying to play cool, but honestly, these guys. Yeah, the poison can actually get me. Okay, alright. So as I was saying, what I was want to say is that even though the eggs are of the desert Myrmex, obviously enough, there's a chance to spawn either desert or jungle Myrmex. So that's cool enough. Oh, also I really do like this island that I'm currently on. I actually want to do a survival series on this with the newest SMFR mod, but honestly I have so many videos on this gosh damn mod that you probably won't want to see that anyway. So, doesn't matter. I have to beat only two more things anyway. I know you're attacking me. So, SWOT, slow it down. Yeah, it is SWOT. Ice Dragon Steel Hole. Yeah, this is amazing. And goodbye. Lovely. Now, let us see how I'm gonna deal with the boss, or rather the mini boss of the Myrmex. It will probably be awful. Let's see. Oh no, she's going to summon the hole! Uh-oh. It will ruin everything. Did it ruin everything? I made a grave miscalculation, I'm just realizing now. Right? Uh-oh. No, up. Okay. You know, maybe, just to have the video slightly... this is cool, it actually spawned underground. Okay, I dig it. I definitely dig it. I guess you know what I'm doing, right? I'll be taking over this nest. It spawned actually in a very cool way. It didn't disturb any of the things I actually wanted to do. Okay, cool. Let's take out the whole nest. Right, obviously enough need to keep the queen for last. So... Oh, the queen is actually following me! Oh! Okay. Alright. So, I actually wanted to keep the queen for last, but... Alright, it's fine. It is perfectly fine. It definitely spawned in a very cool way. Anyway, let's get to it. Right. Oh! Wait, there's an opening right over here as well. Huh. One shot. Okay, that one was a two shot, but regardless. Yeah, okay, that's cool. Yeah, let's just take out the whole nest, obviously enough. It makes sense. I don't really know why, obviously enough. Oh, actually, I do know why. Zombies are spawning in, because obviously enough it's dark, no lighting, so on and so forth. Makes sense. Am I really that bad? Oh wait, did I actually land the shot? Oh my goodness, I cannot believe this, I'm actually accurate. One. Don't really want to deal with the normal mobs. Okay. Let's try to avoid the queen and take out everyone else in the nest. Is there anyone else? Oh, I guess the nest is kind of mostly clear. Okay, so... Ow. Poison definitely is quite awful. Obviously enough, I can take out the queen with just long range. But that would be slightly unfair. Oh, owie. Okay. You know, this is going slightly worse than I was expecting. I was thinking I'll absolutely sweep through everything and this will be just a minute video. But somehow I managed to fail and it still will be a very short video. But I am definitely gonna get rid of this gosh damn queen, no matter what. Okay, your attack range is unnecessarily good. Alright, thank you. Okay, cool, guess I cleared the whole nest at least. There is this single egg left. Honestly, I don't think it's the fact that I was using a Dragon Steel Hole as a weapon that was my downfall in this video, but... yeah, sure, I'm gonna chalk it up to that. The reason that this went as it did is because I was not actually using an actual weapon, but yeah, sure, let's just leave it with that. Anyway though, hope you enjoyed the video, and bye.